It's pretty interesting because a lot of people that know I work here, they don't realize that we help out in more than 70 different countries. If you go almost anywhere in the world that they make an air conditioner, they know who we are.
Sturgis is a town of 10 to 13,000. I've brought up my three kids here. I have 7 grandkids right now in Sturgis also, and it's kind of right in the center of a lot of places.
I worked for a company before that was worldwide, but it was very corporate. You felt like the little guy. I come here and I expect to feel that same way. No, that's not what this place is.
When I came in, I had 33 men that I worked with. Any one of those 33 men would drop what they were doing to help me to accomplish my job. And it's what we have today.
When you start from the top down, it's very much family oriented.
Earl Tool took care of my dad and his family, which directly affected me. It felt like, you know what, this is something I can do and make a career out of it.
When you have a place where when you come to your boss and you say, hey, I've got a family thing going on, my kid's sick, and they say, okay, we got you covered, go. Not many places in today's world are you gonna work at a place like that.
That's probably the biggest thing that I've noticed in 1 year of working here is every single person is willing to help you.
When people talk about what they do, it's we. There's not an I, and there's no individuals blaming others.
It says in our vision, it says to be regarded as second to none by our employees, customers, partners, and communities. The fact that they put employees first, that shows a lot. If they take care of us and we take care of them, we're going to take care of our customers outside of this company. Thank you.